Good morning from Great Sampford. Lent begins on Ash Wednesday, which is the 17th of February, and lasts 6 weeks leading up to Easter. And I wonder what thought we have given to Lent this year, because it is a time when Christians can reset the compass and think about our faith and our world. The popular choice in searching for a bit of Lenten discipline is often just to give something up, like chocolate or alcohol, which can be a useful discipline perhaps. But how much thought lies behind it? I wrote this in our Villages magazine for publication next month. How much better would it be if during Lent we were to think more carefully about our responsibility to tread lightly in this increasingly fragile world of ours. Our faith tells us, and Sir David Attenborough regularly reminds us, that we have a duty to care for our environment and to live more sustainably. And in a year when the UN Climate Change Conference is set to take place in Glasgow in November 2021, when crucial agreements need to be reached on our climate and global warming, why not think this Lent about our own way of living and our attitudes to the world around us? Where we shop, how we eat, the resources that we use, buying things more locally, thinking more sustainably, and taking care of the planet itself. So this Lent, do we give something up or do we give something back? Let us pray. Loving Father, you have given us a wonderful world and you have asked each one of us to care. Help us this Lent to think about our responsibilities and to tread lightly on your world. Enable us to discover the worth of everything around us and inspire us into small and practical steps towards a more sustainable way of living. We pray for those in authority, leaders of nations, large and small, shaping the lives of millions across the world in this current pandemic. Grant them the guidance and the gifts they need to make critical decisions on behalf of all people. We pray for those who face the future with uncertainty or anxiety, those who face isolation or upheaval, those who doubt their ability to cope with what life may bring. And we pray for the mental health and well-being of so many who lack their normal interaction with family, friends and neighbours. We remember all those we know who are ill, and we pray for those who care for them. Living God, we thank you for all who work to bring help and healing. Grant them your wisdom and guidance, your care and compassion, your strength and support, and equip them in all that they do. And we pray for ourselves. Lord, today brings paths to discover, possibilities to choose, people to encounter, promises to fulfill, and your presence to proclaim. Be with us today and in the weeks to come. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen.